Bem-vindos a mais um programa Passeando com Fernando pelas ruas de Sintra.
by the way.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you know what happiness is to you.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do.
Don't
nosso motorista é Erling Jensen, conhece muito bem a cidade, vai nos levar a praias maravilhosas. Não é mesmo, Erling?
Are you talking to me?
Yes.
Oh.
I'm saying that you are our driver today and you are going to take us to wonderful beaches.
Yes, wonderful beaches.
All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Sleep is droning. is how I tell it. Oh, but it's long. One Sunday morning. Oh, one sun is gone.
GPS position so you can come and enjoy this beach later on. And I hope you enjoy it. See you soon. Bye. Here now we are going to walk to the beach. It's the nature, it's the beautiful thing. Look at this. And we are going to get some information about this area. Erling, are there animals in this area, dangerous animals, or can we see kangaroos or koalas in this area?
No, only very dangerous ones, spiders, crocodiles, dingoes.
Oh, that's
no,
lovely.
None of the nice ones.
Oh, like, that's lovely. I just can't wait to see them. Can we touch them?
Yeah, but you'll lose your arm.
Oh, no problem. I have two. Here we have a bridge. It's not the harbor bridge. That's the beach. It's beautiful. There's another bridge. There's a creek here. A creek with crickets. Hear the sound of waves. That's lovely. Do you think we can find a spot in the shade? Because I guess it's going to be very hot today. And where do you sit? Have you ever been here?
Never.
Jesus.
I would.
And what's your first impression about this beach?
Lovely, shallow water.
And warm, maybe?
You want shade? Like that guy.
Yeah, that's fine. We are going to find a spot to leave our things, and we were going to walk around and show you more about this area.